You sure you can handle this cocktail night, Sharon? Just you and the quiet boy.
It won't just be me and Johnny.
Well, then get rid. I mean, you're the one who said you were going to give him a call.
But I didn't call them.
No, because you were busy, so I called them for you. Would you want me to be the sort of bloke who don't look out for you? And you're the one who said security would be a good idea.
Yeah, well, it is a good idea.
Well, then call it a present from me to you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.